In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Teams not showing an Outlook problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to activate Teams in Outlook settings. This solution will solve the problem if the problem is caused by Outlook. To do this, we open Outlook. After opening Outlook, click on File on the top left. Then click Options and click Add-ins. As you can see, there are active and inactive applications add-in sections here. We need to add Teams to the active section. To do this, we select add-ins from the Manage section below and click Go. After that, we tick Teams and click OK. Now, we open the same place again to check the change we made. As you can see, Teams is in the active section. If we cannot see Teams in active and inactive sections, what we need to do is click Disabled Items from Manage and click Go. If Teams is in the Disabled Items list, we enable Teams. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to do the same thing we did in the first solution from Teams settings. If the problem is not with Outlook but with Teams, this may solve the problem. To do this, we open Teams. After opening Teams, click on the three dots next to our profile. After doing this, we open Settings. Then we take Register Teams as the chat app for Office. After doing this, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to repair Teams and Outlook. To do this, we go to the search and type Outlook. Then right-click on Outlook and open App Settings. After opening App Settings, scroll down and click Repair. We come back to the search section and type Teams. When I right-click on Teams, the App Settings option does not appear for me. This may happen for you too. What we need to do in this case is to repair the Microsoft Office program. To do this, we open Control Panel. After opening Control Panel, click Uninstall a program. Find Microsoft Office among our applications and right-click on it. Then click Change. After doing this, we select Quick Repair and click Repair. Click Repair again to continue. The repair process is finished. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.